Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the one server in Minecraft and it shows cannot connect to server. So I try to refresh the server but again it shows that same message. So how to fix this issue? So before I'm going to troubleshoot this issue, first of all why this issue happening? And this is occurs for 3 possible reasons. And the first one is, if you enter the wrong server address, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is, if maybe that particular server is down, it shows this kind of message. And the final one of the reason is, due to your network problem. So anyway, once you check I mentioned first 2 steps, just try this method. So by simply right click on your network icon. And go to network and internet settings. And it shows some network related settings, but you can go to proxy settings and then check it if this option is enabled or not. Automatically detect settings. So once you check it and go back to the one step. So next you can click to access advanced network settings and then go to more network adapter options. And it shows me all installed network adapters. At same time, here I using the internet connection via Wi-Fi network. So I try to right click on my Wi-Fi adapter. But if you use internet via Ethernet cable, just right click on that adapter. And go to properties. So here I try to access internet protocol version 4. And it shows one more window. So here I try to enter the DNS address to manually. And this is Google DNS address and which is very fast one. So anyway, once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and don't forget to save these changes. And this process takes some time, so be patient and close all the windows. And finally one more time, I try to access my Minecraft launcher. And then I select multiplayer. So next I try to add that previously error occurred server address. And click to join server. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined this new server. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.